We also have breaking news right now. Convicted serial killer Andrew Urdiales has just been sentenced to death in a Santa Ana courtroom. The former Marine murdered five women in Orange, in San Diego, and Riverside counties between the years 1986 and 1995. That sentence just handed down. Urdiales is already serving a life sentence for the murders of three women in Chicago.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.